Hey, Nyrock here. Hey, this came in the mail today. And as you know, I travel alone a lot. And anything's possible. Getting stranded, whatever. But anyway, let's open this up and I'll show you what my intentions are. This is a strobe warning light, strobe light, and amber lens. And the idea is to use this in case of an emergency. If I ever get broke down and get stranded and I send out a help call, or if I can't get out to help call, this will plug in to my lighter. I have three receptacles on this bike. One's a 10 amp plug-in, and then a 20 and a 30 amp plug-in, and this will plug on either one of them. But that's the idea, is to have this available, and I'm going to demonstrate this at night, and I'm gonna get like a mile or two away from where this is gonna be, so a plane flying overhead would be able to spot me, or someone driving through a valley and see this yellow strobe light flashing. And right here is a magnetic base, and but you could use Velcro, and that's kind of what my intentions are. But the magnet is pretty big on this thing, and this is aluminum wheel here, so of course it's not going to stick to that. But the retainer right here, that's metal, and yeah, it's pretty strong, but it's not level here. But most likely I'll probably attach some Velcro to this also, so the magnet and the Velcro will work, because the magnet will still work through the Velcro. Okay, like I said, I have three receptacles. Actually, this one here is piggybacked. I run all my electronics off this one. This is rated at 10 amps, which is OEM on the King Quads. And I'll pull this cover off here. And basically, for the light, yeah, get it going, just plug it in. And it's bright daylight right now, but you can see it has a unique pattern to it. Instead of just a beep beep beep, it has a flutter to it. So I haven't seen one like that before, so kind of unique. All right, it's just getting dusk here, and it's pretty bright. I'm going to try it a little later, but this is something that I hope I never have to use. This is something that I think would help for my rescue if I ever was in dire need. And then again, I'd be willing to let somebody use it until I could get back to them or whatever. All right, Nyrock here. It's pretty dark outside right now. And we're gonna give this strobe light a check. Oh yeah, you should be able to see that. A couple miles. Yeah. Well, when I go out for a ride next time in the evening, we'll do the test. What it looks like 1 mile and 2 mile apart.